my son wants me to take him to that
strange thing. Mysterious strange. What's his name?
Dr. Strange.
Dr. Strange. He wants me to take him to that?
You still can.
Yeah, yeah.
Go to the later session. Good to see you, mate.
Wow, you're like a party tonight, eh?
Yeah, bro.
Where's the NYC?
South Auckland.
Yeah.
we're all good.
Hey, can you do that, Tommy? Thank you.
Are we up, Steven?
I'm ready.
So yeah, start. Stop, and then this is simple. So
yeah, I'll try.
You don't need to touch these start and stop there.
Stop breathing COVID on me, John.
Should I get a mask on?
No, I'm just kidding. You're off.
It's fine. Start it.
Five. 24 seconds. Nice, Steve.
That's good, right?
Nice work.
33.
Yeah. So we got one foul on this side.
Nah.
Yeah, right side, right side. Yes. Good work, good work.
Yeah, two shots.
Come on, Jerry, we need this. Bro, your team's looking mean, yes.
Try to sub me off at the end of the game. I play the least minutes.
Is that what they're trying to do?
They're trying to do it, yeah. They're like, oh, we need to
start it. What?
What the fuck? Okay, so that's been going off.
Yeah, it's just fell over the screen.
Did you guys do it? Did you guys do it?
The free for content.
What's that?
Six three.
Oh, on Saturday, it's not worth it.
For Jerry.
7-6.
I mean, they're so far away, but Mark.
Yeah,
Mark is sitting on the beach now. I don't even know if you're allowed to do that. Time off.
6.6 seconds.
Jerseys look good. I've seen them before, yeah. It's a good place. That's all I remember. Time on. 6. First shot of the game. He's hyping himself up. Something? Sweet.
We get it, Darren.
Got to open under. You got to open your eyes. You got it though. Like, eh? When everyone's yelling at you and the machine's not working properly. And sometimes it won't reflect up the top here. Everyone thinks like you haven't done anything. Time off. Reset. Hey. Five fella. Subs in. Reset. What are you doing? Reset to 14.
No, I can't see the thing when you put your hand across.
I'm trying to help, man. Time on. 3. 24. Time off. 3. He's foul on the right side, sorry.
Three. Notice in the three cup.
Mark, how are we?
2 and 3.
What's up, Liz?
Jono's back.
Rebound 16.
I can't even see the numbers properly. Turn over Jerry, 31 still.
Did you get my block back?
Four missed three. Time off. 12 seconds. No, 24. They look pretty clean. At least there was some body first.
How many rebounds did I get? How many rebounds did I get, Mark? What are you doing?
You said 14, bro. It's a foul.
Was it under the 14?
Yeah, it was 8.7.
You know what? I get no points over him.
How many rebounds did I get in my game, Mark? Mark, Mark, how many rebounds did I get in my game?
25. I'm so mad.
I don't worry about your game, you lost. My game, I won. How many rebounds did I get?
Your
game's out of
point.
Mark's a free agent, he's looking for a new team to join. Are you joining this team?
That's a foul, too.
What? I'm opening the trade. You're open to the trade.
Yep.
Time on.
I'll play that James Harden now.
I can't figure it out. Like, do you need another ball handler or?
Jaden, you'll be it.
So, now how it works is this. When you get the credit for being winning games, you get the blame when you lose.
That's right.
All right. And what does that tell you?
Oh, Mark knows.
Mark got it.
Time off.
Nice. It's literally like what we talked about earlier. Is that we have really good players, but not people that understand anything about us. They're good skills.
They trash.
That's the real. Right. That's the real thing. Three on the left hand side. Pulls it out. That was good.
Defense when it matters. You guys let Blessing walk into the lane and get a layup.
But that's a turnover. Turnovers, Rambo, no help.
There's no way you should be able to get in the lane like that.
Yeah.
You guys need to wall up.
It starts with the turtle.
If the guy's off the ball, right. Not helping.
Yeah, also, it seems the position you're right. Like, inbounds, Josh, me, Rick is down there.
Oh, there, you just told me the problem.
Yeah.
Yeah, Josh, me, Rick. There's his problem. It's three words. Two-thirds of those words can't play defense. Which two-thirds is it? Nah, you're just unlucky. I can't believe Blessing at the free throw. That was clutch. Oh, and then you guys had three shots to win.
Yeah.
So unlucky.
No, not free throw. This shot.
Thomas gets that in 10 out of... Thomas gets that out 9 out of 10. Rick gets that in 9 out of 10. You know what, my kids last night lost by 60, mate. 60. And I told them afterwards, you don't learn anything when you win. You only learn when you lose. Tonight you learn a lot. You learn what it's like to get a hiding. You ever had a hiding by 60? Nice work, Jono.
Yeah, I'm just trying to keep...
I've never had a hiding by 60.
Isn't this a similar start to last year? You were down, you lost first couple of games, three or four games.
Last year was a bit different though. Like last year, like, I feel like everything was really controlled. Like I can figure out which one was right and adjust accordingly. But this year, it's like I just don't know how to merge the pieces together.
Yeah. I'll stop the game for you and let you on.
Pardon?
I'll stop the game for Mark, Darren and him on.
Oh my god.
Good idea.
Someone's off the feet. Get out of here.
Was that actually a shot? No, that was like a spear.
It looks like he's found a pass off.
Yeah. Trying to change his mind.
It's 22-30?
Yeah. It's spot on. Oh, there you go, Jay. Oh, no. Oh, Russ. Oh. Sign off.
Sub, Rick.
Sub,
Rick.
This is it. This is so easy.
I'd like, right? I'd like.
Sorry, I was trying to pass.
It's all those
weights.
What are you doing, guys?
Sorry, you're talking.
You're just like my team. Don't think I can play. Need to sub me off at the end.
No, mate, I think you can play.
I've been in more big games than those guys. Hey, but age.
Man.
Put the mic closer to the back.
Don't sub me off, goddammit! I know, listen. I don't mind being subbed off. I don't mind being subbed off, but if you just got out there and then they sub you off like 30 seconds later.
34.
Yeah, that's it. Oh,
2 points to the left.
Do you want to name some names, Steve?
Make some what?
Name some names.
I can't remember. First it was Jin.
Okay.
And then it was Harry.
Yeah. Wait, you remember
the first one? And then it was, I can't remember who else it was. Who was the third one?
The whole team, no.
They all tried to get me off. Not in a nice way.
How about let's have a
boom,
trade?
Boom, boom, Jono.
Let's have a trade.
Trade.
For me.
Trade for you.
Yeah.
I told you, money. You give me money, I'll try. I'll leave. I'm serious. Every week I think, what do I do this for?
Time off, number three. Foul on the right, so there's three fouls now to the right.
Every week I think I shouldn't play, Mark, but I play and it's just so easy. Like today it was so easy, man. Most of you young guys just can't play. Like, they don't understand basketball. You said it yourself about your team. They don't understand basketball. They don't know how to move without the ball, box people out, just like little stuff.
So that's why if I play every week, it's just too easy.
Reset 24.
It really is. It really is, Jono, trust me. It's not even hard out here, man. It's just a job. It's like a Saturday job.
I'm starting to believe that I could probably play.
And the good news is there's no athletes in this league. There's none of them. There's no athletic people in this league.
I'm athlete, bro. Did you see my dunk on Wednesday?
Yeah. Yeah. That guy looked 100 years old. That guy.
Right, over 40 years, bro.
I'm struggling to think, was that? Was that like present? Mark, or was that?
What was
that? Ah, that's awesome, man.
I'm just looking at dunk over 40 year old. That's my skill.
Over 40
year plus. Steve, you
better
watch out.
Yeah. I told you.
I'm coming.
You probably dunk on me and lose by 40.
You know what to say, eh? No athletes in this game, eh?
No, yeah.
In this league, the young guys are older than the old guys.
Reset 24.
Except for this dude, he's an athlete. Number 16, look at him.
Oh, he doesn't jump.
Yeah, but look at him, he's an athlete. Actually, Jack's an athlete. Jack. Man, he's a unit.
Jack or Jackson?
Jack. Man,
he's... Oh, he's a real one, man.
Every time he got on the court, I thought, I better get off.
Better get off. He's just going to run.
Unit!
And run.
2, 1.
That's a shot. That's one on the right. I like that.
That's double shit.
Double one. That's a minus...
Double unlucky.
That's a minus 1.4 in the baseball.
So what happens if you have to jack it up there?
Oh
wow.
You know, stats always lie, but in this league, stats are Donald Trump. Because that was their
lie. He's a control, that's
it. Why is that Donald Trump?
Well, because a normal liar lies like now and again, but Donald Trump lies constantly. 24.
That's bro, Darren's going to get an assist.
Stats, dude.
That doesn't matter. This is probably the most.
Oh, Jerry, get some good shoes!
He said 24.
Come on. Some shoes that don't. Yeah.
Look, they play like old men in this thing. Look at me, I'm the old guy in this league, but the young guys are the old guys in this league.
COVID has made every young person slow.
Wow. 3 to the right.
27-35? Yeah. The free reset! What are we missing?
Yeah.
I feel like you guys miss someone I can create.
Yeah.
Honestly, I don't think you guys can win if you're the scorer and the guy that can be assist.
I just want to assist you. 3 or 4 minutes off.
Yeah. Hey, Jerome, I'm turning the arrow.
Okay, can you let me go this way?
I'm like, what the fuck?
I couldn't sleep all night. I just think like,
time on! Hey! Look at my damn job! I just did the combo!
Just tell me stuff. You got it. Alright, here we go.
Oh, the big guy's good. Nice.
Good defense.
Time off.
Should I give
an
extra
14 seconds? No, bro, don't feel like that.
4, 3, 2.
You got a reset 24 and you got a 2.
Get that redone, dude.
I know, man.
Someone grabbed it.
Last quarter?
Okay.
They call 3. 29-38.
Dude, I think I might have broke my finger.
Going careful.
three more.
What are you doing? to fuck, we need to fix some shit.
Here we go. Right. Timer Madonna is still quite alright. There's no touch it yet. Touch.
Cool.
Catch you later, Mark. Don't get depressed, Mark. It's just a game.
I won your team plays badly, but it's okay.
You guys will come back and win.
Time off.
Your phone was in the way. I was about to press it.
How up? 31.
So 2 points to home, 40-48.
One number six.
Number eight. The score of them was 18.
40-48.
7 seconds.
3, 2. Reset 14. Reset 24.
24.
Fouls to the right.
Yeah.
The wrong side.
Two.
18 for 2. Yeah. So it's 42.50. 42.50.
You lose one in the last 2 minutes if you don't use it.
Yeah.
Time on. Pop ready. Screen high.
Sound like you're enjoying it.
And then Tien has the ball.
Running.
And he is.
Oh, terrible, terrible.
That's about four.
No, that's two steps and a pivot, but you can't do that, right?
It's not it. Oh, he did lose the slots.
I mean,
yeah, no, he won't. He stopped. He's pivoting on his left. He's pivoting on his foot. Then he didn't step on.
But on your second step, you could pivot.
No.
You can jump stop. You can take one step and jump stop.
Unless he didn't think the first one was a pickup. His first step was a pickup. And it might not have been.
Yeah, it was okay. Three to Jerry. 47.50 is the score on him. You got that?
Jesus, man, they're making a run.
Time off.
Can you see the camera, tripod, and the ball? See?
Okay, yeah. Leave it at the desk.
Yeah,
okay,
cool.
Yeah, back. Have a good weekend, Murray.
Set 14. Yep. Okay.
I was actually saying getting ready to.
52-55?
If I go on.
about
I'm
the best player.
Yeah, but I'm a good enough player.
You're good enough to get, yeah.
Of course. Exactly. I'm good enough to secure the game. I was getting rebounds.
Secure the game. What do you mean by that? What do you mean by that? You mean like...
You mean like clutch players? Is that the...
Time off. We've got one foul, 16.
Cool foul? Is it?
Yeah. Cool foul, yeah. One foul on the left-hand side. Perfect.
I got it, Connor! Stop moaning! Asking for his 14 seconds. The smarter.
Is that 14? Forcing it.
Oh,
almost.
Get a bucket. Get a bucket. Get a three, Connor. Get this. Come on.
Time off. Nice one, ref.
Is that a reset?
No.
Turnover. Turnover. Connor with the three. Hit that, Connor.
I knew that.
I knew it.
Reset 14. Foul, foul, foul. Foul 16 again.
3 second reset.
Three on me.
That's 2 team fouls.
That is correct. I've got 2 here. 2-0.
He hits first. 57-63.
Under 2 minutes, you lose one.
It's a second. 24 reset. Time on.
Hold on, 30 seconds. You've already used the one timeout this quarter.
If they've got 3, they lose one. They get 2 in the last 2 minutes.
You don't lose anymore. You've got 2 for the rest of the game.
3. 40 reset. 2. 24 reset. 59-64. Under 3 minutes. Stop clock after a basket.
Under
2 minutes, stop after a basket?
Yeah. I like the idea of under 3 minutes, by the way, but 2 minutes. Time out.
You do your thing. What's the score? What's the score? Is it
59-59?
Are you sure?
That's I've got it all.
Tell me that. You put me off there by jumping in front of me and made me forget if I pressed the 3 button.
My best here, eh?
I've had enough.
I know.
That's a foul from Connor. I'm calling you.
You're upset that you don't got your minutes. Oh. You're upset you're doing duty. Time off. You're here. Number 7. Hold on. It said 23, there's no 23.
Alright. You got
count it in. So it's 62 over 3. Alright, you got it? 62, 67. Was that a foul?
Yep. Yep.
Who was the foul on?
Number 8.
Number 8.
Cheers, Jeremy.
No worries.
Sure.
Take more shots.
No worries. Nice to see you, man.